Here we are on Broadway, 3,000 miles from home, but it's back in dear old Ireland our hearts have ever roamed. And when we do go back again, they'll take us by the hand, and we'll shout hurrah, hurrah again for dear old Ireland. John James O'Hara and Michael McNamara were two respected Irishmen wherever they were known. They were known by their doings, they were men of great influence. O'Hara from Tara, McNamara from Mayo. It's many a long year ago we cut the turf and hay and gathered in the cornfield in the evening for the tea. These were the happy days, me boy, we used to reap and sow. Long O'Hara from Tara, McNamara from Mayo. John James O'Hara and Michael McNamara were two respected Irishmen wherever they were known. They were known by their doings, they were men of great influence. O'Hara from Tara, McNamara from Mayo. Tomorrow we'll be on our way to dear old Erin's Isle, back to home and plenty after many a year of toil. Back to hear the cornrake and the nightingale also, they'll sing O'Hara from Tara, McNamara from Mayo. John James O'Hara and Michael McNamara were two respected Irishmen wherever they were known. They were known by their doings, they were men of great influence. O'Hara from Tara, McNamara from Mayo. Now I'm on my way to see the mother I adore, in her cozy wee thatch cabin with the ivy round the door. She'll hold me in her arms as she did so long ago, and together we'll sing the praises of old Tara and Mayo. John James O'Hara and Michael McNamara were two respected Irishmen wherever they were known. They were known by their doings, they were men of great